at Monterey Raceway Laguna Seca here for the 2014 Monterey Motorsports Reunion. This is a 1970 BMW Alpina 2002 Ti. What the Ti means, it stands for Touring International. This was basically before they added fuel injection to the 2002, this was the high-performance version of their fastest small sedan. This particular car was originally built and sent from the factory to Alpina, which, you know, is now closely associated with BMW, but at one point was just another racing team. They were a high-performance house based out of Germany, and they did their thing to it. They added more power, they added more grip, they put, you know, with these fender flares that are known as pig cheek flares and period, and basically turned the thing into a hot rod. Makes around 220 horsepower, and revs to about 7,500 RPM, and it's a lot of fun. It's got a lot more grip than motor, and you basically just drive the thing, chucking it into corners and putting your foot down.